Goddamn, like, yeah. Bro, you're so gay. Hi, little girl. Can't find me in ground. Pussy ass.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Hello? Hello? What? Kid. Cool. Hello, gay kid. Hello, gay kid. What? What? You're gay. You're so gay. Cool. Might. Your life is gay. Hello? The heck? Hello? Hola? I know English.
All right, get in the van. It's a movie in case you don't know.
I know English. I know English and Spanish.
Get to it, people. Let's go, man. All these dudes about to come
yeah. You don't know Spanish? Oh no.
Don't disappoint your homie.
Good. I got laser too. Me?
They done? Okay, cause there's a border crew on bikes in La Puerta. South Rancho borders. Put them on their backs.
There's some here, there's some here, there's one over here. Oh, good, good. We go. You already got on? Which one are you? Go fast. God damn, I was going faster. Hey, ve más rápido. Are you driving? It's slow. Take out the bias. I'll take out my laser. Bro, why are you killing people? Well, I got a laser. Tax code reform, you know. I think it was pretty bad. You didn't say it. You don't say much, but it was in your eyes, man. I'm sorry it didn't work out, okay? Sorry, man, I let you down. The dream is dead, homies. It's dead. But not for lack of fighting, though, because y'all squad hard as fuck, man. Circumstances was just against us. Yeah. But there's no one? Oh yeah, oh no, there's no one. Oh, there's someone right there. Someone got off? Stop, stop. Get off, get off. Back in the car. Just driving. Never mind.
Smoking blood, some water off the hooks. You know, some real talk for you fake
motherfuckers. It's all you. But there's a nickel.
Oh, okay, okay, hey, 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 alright. Look, look, my nigga, I didn't mean that. I guess I'm just asking. I'm taking it out on the people that's closest to me. It ain't your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know, you had to follow. That you do anything I say, just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one.
Are you still there? I'm gonna do something. Driving. To drive the thing into the thing, into the bridge. Oh, okay, let's go. Me and you go under. Hey, me and you, let's go there. They go on top. I'll just follow you. Bet. shit! Let's go under. Where are you? Wait, stop. Stop. Okay, let's follow you. Let's go. Oh, yeah, there is. You're gonna drive right. Let's go. Where are we going? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, the other one over there. No. Get closer. I stick one. Okay, go closer. This is sticky on it, but this one's slow. How? I killed the thing.
Are you done there? Okay, now yeah. For some real shit. Edgar Carlos, again, no relation, is the main Boggle shot caller. He coming in by chopper from the city with his squad. You got to take him down for me.
God damn.
They blowing a budget on this thing. Backup choppers and all. It's an army. I guess they think I'm a kingpin or something if they send an army after me.
No, we're not gonna make it.
Compliment if I wasn't so terrified.
We're not gonna make it. Go with the bus. No, go with the boat. Yeah. I'm gonna have to do it again.
Chopper's almost on you. Take him out from the moonbeam or on.
Now we're dead. Mission failed. Yeah, bro. I forgot there was time. Wait, where? To the big pen? Yeah? Go to the big pen? Yeah? Wait. Huh?
So these is more of Vagos dudes. You know,
yeah.
I'm gonna say they're like mid-level to high level, you know, upper mid-level gangsters. The dude at the hotel, he was high level. And I don't even want to start on the last dudes you're gonna go for. It all seems so simple to begin with. Just a handsome homie with innocent dreams of becoming king. And some desperate ass freaks dumb enough to go along. You know, I kind of blame you for gassing me up with that bullshit. If you'd have been real with me from the jump, like, hey, Lamar, this ain't gonna happen, man. Go back to smoking bus, boring off the homies. You know, I might have listened. We might have avoided all this bullshit, but you weren't real, were you? You encouraged me. And now we in this mess. But check this out. Here's some real talk for you fake motherfuckers. It's all your fault. Oh, okay, okay, hey, 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 all right. Look, my nigga, I didn't mean that. I guess I'm just stressed. I'm taking it out on the people that's closest to me. It ain't your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know, you had to follow. That you do anything I say just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic.
We only got 4 minutes. Hey, let's go fast to the boat. Let's just like go to it. Not let him go to it. Yeah. What? Yeah, I'll just take him out, homie. No, someone's coming with you. Are you in the boat? Right, let me drive. I got him. Get your ass out of the car. Get it, Swansea. Bro, they can't get on, bro. Get the knock on. I know. Fighting the car. Let's go. Your ass. Oh my god. Get on. Get on. I got one. Oh, the time again. I killed one. Bro. No, vamos a rendirlos. Bro, we almost got it, bro. There was one more helicopter. Because they didn't got on the car. They would have got on. Are you still here? Hey, dude. Hey. What? Oh, you're right here? Oh, that's your McLaren? Oh. Well, you wanna get it? Hey, get on. Do you wanna go in a faster car or just good? Wait, I'm gonna lose a police car. I'ma call Lester. You what?
Hey, which one of my your skills is family? Required? Can't handle the heat, my friend?
Yeah.
Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Why? What? Wait, you have your 3-year-old right now? Well, they want to take him? Where are they gonna take him? I mean, if you don't want to tell me, that's good. Why? To live or like to just visit? Is your family too or only them? Who went off roading? Where do you live? No, in GTA 5. Yeah. Wait, I'ma go to my house. I'ma go to my house real quick. Oh, it's real quick. Tell me if this is your house too. Well, where's your house? Let me see. Oh, like where there's a movie center in heart. Wait, I'm gonna do something. Get off the car. Wait, can you get off the car? Come. Okay, let me do something. I'm gonna call my fast car. How many cars do you have?
Need me to bring you right, I'll get back to work.
All of them, is the McLaren the fastest one? It is? Oh, that's your favorite one?
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I think we can do that.
Do you got cops? No, do you have cops? Yeah. It could. Get on the car. Get on the car.
Hey, what's going on?
God okay. Damn it.
Some other time.
Here, wait. I gotta do something. I gotta loosen my lock. Well, I need to go somewhere where they're not there so I can call my car. Monday! See? Yo mira, sí! Come on, get up. Drive. No, it's good.
I'm guessing you don't want to back rub. Give me a call back when simple decisions don't freak you out so much.
Oh. Wait, can you lose a cop? Can you call Lester?
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Can you call Lester?
It's coming at you.
Yeah, can you call? Shoot him. Oh, you okay? Come on. Yeah, thank you. Come on. I got my car. Is there a McLaren faster than this? Wait, let me go on the sheet. Hey, here, point where's your house? Is it like King of the Castle, something like that? Was the movie in the hardest?
Right, later, dude.
The movie's in the club. Wait, let me see. Is it where the mountains are, or like more over here? Like LA? Oh, like where there's a little box? Yeah, I'm gonna go there. So. Where? Well, more over here? Where is that? Oh, my clubhouse? What is that? No, I don't have that. Is it close to the diamond? So where? What is that? Oh yeah, huh? Where there's a flag and there's a question mark? Oh, okay, I'm gonna go there. Okay, I'm gonna go. Goddamn. Oh, there. God damn. Here? All right here? Get your McLaren, your fastest car. Is it the McLaren? Oh, we'll get them clearing. What? Are you here? Are you out? Call Mars Mucho. How old are you? Wanna be cholo? Yes, amigo. Yanaka. You call him? Oh, okay. Your car's here? Probably take like they put a plate behind it or where everything is. What is that thing in the back on? Spoiler, put a spoiler on it. It'll cool. Oh, look, cook in the spoiler. Go to the airport. Yeah. So we can race. Oh, I went to the wrong street. What? Oh. Are you here? Guess what? Guess what? Wait, when you get here. You're not here yet? Wait there. You know I didn't crash the whole time? Never mind, I did right now. Where's it stuck? Called it. Who's shooting you? Hey, call your thing. Oh, I got called. So. Here, I'll call Lester and you call the thing. Your car.
You dickhead. Hey, how can I help? Okay, call me back once you decide.
Okay, you got a car? Call the mechanic. Wait, call the mechanic over here. Not yet. Why you got off? Are you calling them? Oh, that's your car? Why, where's the other one? Call Morris Insurance. It doesn't open. Hey, go from the other side. Wait, you're gonna crash it. Go. It doesn't open? Oh, hell no.
You can't.
Surrender now! Come here. Come here, jump the thing, bruh. Hey, you see me?
I have a visual.
Hey, get in here. I opened the door. Like I was like getting exit, but like I stayed in the middle so they can't close. Just lose them. Call the thing. No? Are you gonna come over here? Oh, there's water over there. You lost him? Come here and get on, and I'ma call him and then get on your car. Chor, camisas. Mi pantalón me puede llevar esta edad porque no estoy sucio. Calcetas aquí hay. Ahí están las playeras. Y playeras de rancheras hasta allá. Son mis pantalones. Pantalones de él están acá. ¿Las qué? ¿Las qué? ¿Lancheras? Come here. Just come here. Wherever you came from. Look, look, come over here. Come here, come here. Come over here, back. Come back over here. Okay, come here. I know what to do. Go back. Oh no, I got cops. I think I got cops. Yep, I got cops. He's gonna kill me, he's gonna kill me. Block me, block me. Here, wait, wait. God damn it.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help? Okay, okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
Come here. Yeah, come here. I'm gonna open the door for you. Okay. Can I open the door? Are you here? Are you here? Where are you? Are you already got in?
Piece of shit.
Oh, shooting me, dude?
What service are you looking for? Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do,
Thank you.
Hello? 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 What's up? Where are you? Like, what happened? Where are you? Oh, I know. You're in the ship club. You look, stay there, I'm gonna come for you. And look, look, you're gonna be in the ship club. What, want me to go for you? No, go for you, like, to go to race. Yeah, let's race. What? What happened? They blew your car up. Fresco, 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 fresco. Yo sí hablo español. Fresco, fresco, I'm here, fresco. Get on, Fresco. Sorry. Get on. Who is it? Oh my God, there's the police. What do you mean, a lot of people? Shut up, nigga. Your pussy ass for nigga. So you gas niggas. Go, 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 go. Hell no. Fresco, we need to stay fresco. So they took your son? So you're alright to them to take him? In a month? Oh, tomorrow. So they're not going? Oh. So there is, it's close to them? Isn't your car over here? Like over there? Okay. Yeah, okay. What? He will what? Who? The Torino? Where's the other one? Thank you. Here, you go to explore. I'm gonna stay here. So they can close. They won't bring it because you already have a car out. Yeah. Well, shut up then. Shut up. You should have been annoying. But damn, kid. Wait.
You asshole.
You took him out? You died? It won't open, bruh. You got your 30s more? Do you got your Turismo? Yeah, I hear. ¿Qué? ¿Tú eres de México? Where are you? Are you all the way over there? Oh, get another car. Who's August Vasquez? Who's August Vasquez? Is that you? Oh, that's two. Hey, dude, add me. Is that your car? Get another car. Where are you? What? Okay. Wait, you can use the airplanes? Hello? They can? Nah. How can you steal an airplane? Hey, how can you get on an airplane? What's a hangar? Like over there in front of us? Yeah, let's go over there. We can't use those big ones. No. Huh? Let's do a helicopter. You're supposed to have one? But you don't have it? Do you want to drive? You got parachute, oh, bruh. Yeah, we didn't even got up in the sky. Already? How do you know? Oh, cause they kill you, right? When they kill you, they say, in like, the right there, versus. Maybe. Nah. I wasn't like killing you, like shooting you, but I was like smashing you with a car. Hey, I jumped the fence. You know where I jumped on the thing? Where my car? I jumped the thing, the whole thing. Somewhere. Your fast car? Hey, come here then. Let's race. My car? Which one? Wait, which one? The red one? Yeah. Well, I was like close to the airport, then I jumped it. Hey, let me, come here. How do you get in? Okay, let's go. Where's the line? Right here. Put your car like in the line. More back, front. A little more front. A little more. I can stay there. One. Two. Three. What? You know why you almost catching me up? Yeah, no, look, I went like this, and then I went in front. I went like this. How much was the McLaren? Hey, what the heck? How? Ula boo gang. Well, Well, go to the site. Go to the site and put the McLaren. You got it? Legendary Motors. And there's yours. You know how much is mine? 1,980,000. Almost 2 million. Nada jugando. Sí, nada más que estoy esperando a ustedes. Come here. Let's race again. Huh? ¿Por qué? Yeah. Come here. Bruno, ¿qué pasó? I'm over here. Sí. Bruno, ven. Line up with mine. Go, well, go in the, my right, yeah, right there. More for, more. Right there. Okay, I'll say one, you say two, and I'll say let's say three at the same time. One. Three. Ah, you. I'll give you a 1 second. Okay, go. Wait. Go. Go. Set, go. I let you go first. And guess what? I haven't even like fixed it. I just bought it and I just fixed the color. Oh, I gotta leave to a party. Bye. But do you wanna play tomorrow? Okay. Bye.